We approached leaders of few leading multi-speciality hospitals in Coimbatore to know about the precautions taken by them should a third wave arise. Dr. Raghupathi Velusamy, the CEO of G. Kupusamy Naidu Memorial Hospital, shared his message about his hospital's readiness. He said, "Compared to the first and second wave, we are well equipped to manage and deal with the third wave if it becomes an issue. Our physicians are more knowledgeable about the disease and treatment process. We never eased upon COVID-19 precautions."